That's me, aka The Perfect. And very warm welcome to all the viewers out there. This channel is all about food vlogging, providing information about the places where you can enjoy the food and many more. Today is going to be my food experience episode 54. And in today's video, I've came to a place which is known as 101 Bites Restaurant. So first, I'm going to start from the Chinese. And in that, I'm going to order a soup. So I'm going for non-veg manchow soup, which costs rupees 120. The soup looks really tempting. And on the side, they have given some fried noodles. And we have to put the fried noodles into the soup and we have to eat it. The soup taste is very nice. It's little bit of sour, little bit of spicy, little bit of tangy. All the flavor mixed into this soup. And because of the fried noodles, this soup has also got a crunchiness. I have finished with the soup. Now I'm going for the starters. In that, I'm having veg Singapore, which costs rupees 170. That's why I really thought it will be spicy, but it's not. The taste is nice. Also, there are some small balls in this dish. They have used corn in it, and also in this dish there are many veggies like yellow capsicum, green capsicum, onion and many more. And also you can eat this red chilies, and I'm going to try it. It's not spicy at all, and the taste is really different. And also they have a chat counter over here. Now I'm going to have pav bhaji, which costs rupees 100. It's tasty, lots of flavor in this bhaji, and it's buttery. I really like the taste. I had my food, now it's the perfect review time. The food which I had over here, I really enjoyed it, especially their starters. And I recommend you guys the starters. And the food which I had was recommended me by their staff, and they were not wrong at all. And if you want to visit this place, I have given their address and the Google Map link in my description box to check out. And that's all for today, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. And if you guys are new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you can get my latest video update.